You have been nothing but a positive force in my life. She's one.
Happy birthday, B.
It's your dream car.
It's amazing.
Let's get away from the city.
Oh my gosh.
It's miles away from everything.
It's a celebration.
I did not know you guys were coming.
I'm trying to create a moment. I want to give her something she can remember for the rest of her life.
You never cease to amaze me. What are you looking at?
You.
That is a hot rod.
Built it myself.
Heard you learn that at the prison auto shop. Sweet ride, smoking peas in the store. You a ball player?
Not looking for any trouble.
Trouble? Can't hold a polite conversation.
Oh my God.
God, get your...
Give me a minute. Sorry.
What are you doing in here?
Okay,
let's go.
Okay.
Now.
Okay. Got a big problem. Can't find the phone.
People I work for do not accept mistakes.
It's crazy. Hey, baby, your phone is ringing.
That's not my phone. Hey, that girl. Something in my gut was telling me that she needed help.
I think I put my phone in your bag by accident.
Let me help you.
Just give me the phone. Just give me the phone, okay?
He will kill you.
Hold on!
Hey!
Here you go, something that belongs to me.
They're gonna kill us.
I need help right now, please. I don't know where I'm at.
Where are you, little lady?
Stop!
No, I'm gonna keep you just for me. Just for me.
Hi there, so did you like the video? Well, stay with me as I have a bonus movie fact for you. Now, according to bodycounts.com, which counts only on-screen killings, not characters killed in planet explosions? The movies with the largest body counts are The Lord of the Rings, Return of the King with 836, Kingdom of Heaven with 619, 300 with 600, Troy with 572, and The Last Samurai with 558. Have you seen all these movies? Did you know there were that many killings? Let me know in the comments below. And remember, we publish new videos every day, so be sure to subscribe for more great content. See you next time!